flipping a freestanding garage into the home gym of our dreams, and it's time to put on the final touches. The cinder blocks just look so dirty compared to everything else that had a fresh coat of paint, so I decided to paint them. I chose cement gray.